Reason number 36, why Christian men need to stop watching pornography. It creates unrealistic expectations for your wife to try to live up to. Look, it's hard enough being a godly woman and being filled with the Spirit and trying to give glory to God. We don't need to add that extra weight on their backs.